Ano nga ba talaga ang kulay ng Pasko? Ano nga ba talaga ang puso ng Pasko? Narito si Archbishop Socrates Villegas upang bigyang kulay ang puso ng ating Pasko.
My dear brothers and sisters in Christ, it is almost Christmas. What is the color of Christmas? Christmas is meaningful because the one who is born grew and laid his life for others. The first Pasko, the first Pascua, the first Pasch that the Church celebrates is the Pasch of Easter. It is the passage of God from death into life. It is the Passover of the Lord from Good Friday into the tomb of Black Saturday into the empty tomb of Easter Sunday. So the first Passover, the first Pasch, the first passing over was Easter because it signified the crossing over of the Lord from death into life. And then we push back 33 years earlier. The Lord had already crossed over. It was not a crossing over from death to life on Easter Sunday, but rather, it was a crossing over from heaven to earth. And what a great abyss there is. What a great distance there is. Because heaven is heaven and earth is earth. And man is unable to go to heaven. That is why God came from heaven to earth in order to link us to Him. In the first Passover, in the first Christmas, in the first celebration of the crossing over, there was blood. It was the blood of death. It is the blood of life-giving. It is the blood of love that accompanied the crucifixion. You cannot have Easter without the blood red of the Lamb, because it is the Lamb of God sacrificed on Good Friday that led to the forgiveness of our sins. What is the color of the next Passover? The color of crossing over from heaven to earth. It is still red. But this time it is not the red of death. It is rather the red of love. It is like on Christmas Day, God shows us a big heart like on Valentine's Day and says to us, "I love you all, mankind." Christmas is red, not because of its violence, but because of the tenderness of God's love for us. But is Christmas only red? Christmas is also blue. Blue of peace. Blue of reconciliation. Blue of right relationships. Blue of unity. Blue of brotherhood. Blue of one humanity. Blue of oneness. Is Christmas only blue? Christmas is also green. That is why the evergreen is a sign of Christmas. It is a sign of new life. It is a sign of a new beginning, like a new leaf that is sprouting from the tree. Christmas is like that. The stump of Jesse, we thought was useless, has borne a small leaf, a sign of hope, a sign of new life, in spite of the dryness all these centuries. Christmas is also yellow, the yellow of joy, the yellow of life, the yellow of celebration, the festive yellow, the joyful yellow, the yellow that invites us to sing our hearts out, to sing to the Lord. But Christmas is also purple, the purple of sacrifice. Let us keep in mind that the first Christmas was not a holiday. It was a difficult night for the Virgin Mary and Joseph. It was a difficult night for the child born of Mary by the power of the Holy Spirit. Do not forget the sacrifice that God made on Christmas, and let the purple of Christmas be a reminder of that. So you put together all these colors, and where do you find them? You find them in the prism of the diamond. You look at the diamond intently with your eyes or through the microscope, and you will see different spots of different colors as you turn it. Christmas is like that. Christmas is like a beautiful big diamond carrying all the colors. Christmas is like that. The diamond of a twinkling star placed by God in the firmament of heaven. And Christmas is a sign that God loves the world. What is the color of Christmas? If the stars have a color, that is the color of Christmas. The stars have all the colors. The diamond has all the colors. And Christmas has all the colors because Christmas is all about God's love for us, the greatest story ever told. You, my dear brothers and sisters from New Zealand, are all of that. You are red of love, blue of peace, yellow of joy, purple of sacrifice, all of that put together. You are that. My dear brothers and sisters, some of you have not been to the Philippines, and I have not been to New Zealand. But when we look at the stars twinkling in heaven, I know that the stars we see in the Philippines are the same stars you see in New Zealand. The moon we see in the Philippines is the same moon we see in New Zealand. The God we adore in the Philippines is the same God you adore in New Zealand. The faith, the hope, the love that we share here in the Philippines is the same faith and hope and love that you share with one another in New Zealand with the rest of the world. Let us celebrate the colors of Christmas. Let us celebrate what we have received from the Lord. But let us celebrate not by keeping those colors, but sharing those colors with the world looking for Jesus. New Zealand, Philippines, we are brothers and sisters. We share the same love. We dream of the same peace. We want the same joy. We are ready for the same sacrifice. My dear brothers and sisters, in the Lord, the Philippines and New Zealand are one. Merry Christmas!